My name is Carolina Aníbal Fernández, and I'm a Projecting All Voices Fellow. I'm an educator and a visual artist. I was born and raised in La Paz, Bolivia, and I came to the United States about 10 years ago. My mother is an artist, so I think a lot of inspiration comes from there. I was always around her and like in her studio. Since then, I've always thought of me as an artist in different ways. Art, it's like an everyday thing for me. So I'm interested in histories that have been silenced. So historical and contemporary forms of invisible labor, exploitation of resources. It was very interesting for me to be in a place that I can like have a voice through my practice and create conversations around them. So projecting all voices really means to give a voice to everybody regardless, because we live in a system that doesn't really project all voices. So like the idea of projecting all voices, for me, it's starting a new system or reimagining a new space. So really where all voices are heard and all voices are part of the conversation. And going out, I hope to not end it like here, but rather to continue this conversation that it takes time to start the different voices that we have and had through history, and who gets to tell the story.